Yo.
What up? It's your man, Dust. Dust. All right. Here we go. Another video. I didn't subscribe to them. I'll just subscribe. You know what I mean? Just out of respect. I mean, subscribe. I gave him a thumbs up because I'm, you know, watching a video or whatever. But, this is a flash mob. So, if you read the description, while what you guys was giving the, beginning of the teachers, I guess, did a flash. So, we gonna watch this. I hope the choreography is great. It's funny. I be forgetting to see how long these videos is. I forgot. I don't know. But, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Let me know how you think about this video. It just happened, too. And it got 3 million views, so it must be funny. Only 159 people didn't like it, so... People just don't like some things. Like, they probably didn't like the lady was white. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, people just be hating. But anyways, let's do it. Guys.
Well, welcome back, everyone. We have so many new staff members.
5 minutes.
So many new teachers returning in our district. And welcome you today.
I'm scared. I don't know what to look at. I don't want to miss anything.
And I know that this school year is going to be incredible as well. And it's almost
ready to
begin. Just one more day left. The students will be arriving soon. And then we get a new academic year. What was your mind exactly? Maybe you were thinking about how to do different prefs that they will be teaching. And then wondering which TLC you're going to be a part of. Or perhaps you're a new teacher who is just hoping to finish your first week of planning before the students arrive. Or maybe you're that grade level team of teachers working out on our elementary schools, trying to get your classroom ready to time for school start on Monday. Regardless, whether you are as a teacher, our district wants you to be ready for this new school year.
Come on, I'm getting bored.
Now, I know that we have only...
So she apparently isn't part of it. Looking at our notes like, no one didn't tell me. Glad all they mics working. Okay, that would have been bad. I don't understand none of the lyrics though. I'm reading the subtitles, man. Sorry, I'm losing interest. I'm losing interest. They better dance and do something. Somebody better get naked. I mean, really losing interest. Oh, okay. But still, I don't know. I ain't feeling it. Y'all know I keep it 100, and if I ain't feeling it, I don't know. Maybe it's the audio. I can't hear nothing. How they cheering for him? Because he's old? Because he's fat? Because of what he said? So I'm guessing all the old teachers choreographed this. But it's better than a speech, I tell you that. Better than a speech, way better. But I am so bored. I'm so sorry. If you want to turn the video off right now, you can. Out of respect to the video, I'm going to continue watching. But if you want to end, go ahead and rate, comment, and subscribe. Appreciate you. But we go bear through it, man, you know? We go rock with it. 5 minutes of the life is just gone. It's gone. 5 minutes is over there. It's out of there. Just gone. Just far away. Over there. I should look at my poster. I'm looking at my poster. Forget this video. I'm looking at the poster. Oh my god. This is actually, I'm gonna actually thumb this down. I'm gonna go back and thumb this down. I'm gonna record y'all seeing me thumb that down. And then you could thumb this down too. I don't care. Honestly, cause this is wrong. Holy crap, and I'm unsubscribing. Heck yeah. This getting posted, man. Don't get me wrong. I reacted to it. It's getting posted. I can't just react to stuff I like. I guess you win some, you lose some. Shout out to Big Sean. I heard that my whole life. But it doesn't make it right. Okay, you got a hand and I. Thank you. Yes. The saddest thing about that, I'm glad they enjoyed it. I'm really glad they enjoyed it. But the saddest thing about that is, after that ended, she went on to talk more. Probably about 30 minutes to an hour long of her talking. Salute to him, man. Salute to him. But, like I said, I'm man on my word. At least I try to always be. Like I said, I'm thumbing that down. And I'm unsubscribing. I get it. Now I get, I'm not going to leave a comment because I could care less about a comment. But now I get why I was thumbed down. I get it. And now that's what I should be watching. See, we're going to put that on watch later because I know that's going to be great. And we go click that one too. All women. Oh, okay. All right, that might be good. I got 32k views. That's cool though. I'm not doing it for what you call it. I'm doing it. Okay, that's Flash Mob. Okay, his opinion. Alright. Big Bang Theory. Nah, we getting a little crazy. I got 4. No, that's good. So again, man. Rate, comment, and subscribe. If you want to get us the thumbs down, do it. I salute that. If you want to comment, rage and stuff, I'm right there with you in that comment section. I just can't rage at my own video. I'm doing it on video. I can't do it in the comment section. I mean, I can, but I need someone to rage with. So if you rage, I'll rage back, and we can rage together. But I'm pretty sure it ain't that bad. Somebody might like it. That's cool. I gotta respect that. It's just, I don't know. I wasn't feeling it. It was boring. So yeah, that's that. So I don't even know what I do right here. Oh yeah, okay. I'm so thrown off by that ridiculous video. Two fingers to the side. Oh, rate, comment, and subscribe. Two fingers to the side. Duh.